Quite dry looking stuff. It's certainly okay anyway. Should be good stuff. This is going to drop a first cut. But the Volvo L78, I believe it was just new last year, so they certainly enjoy it. It seems to work very well. Certainly plenty of weight to roll in the silage there. Too much hassle with getting the grass away there. Anyway, I'll make that do. Nigel Priestley, KKH 200 CVX on a 68 plate there, and a Pottinger Toro 5100 Powermatic. No longer emptying anyway, that's for sure. Certainly wasn't many seconds to empty that Pottinger there. The JCB TM320S. And the New Holland 37.245. The sun's not in the right position for the filming, but it's difficult to get over the other side, so I'll just stay here. And here's the next one coming in, another KSIH. Probably a CVX as well. Find out in a moment. Certainly a KSIH 185 skimmer. Certainly needs two in the pit anyway, keep things right. But in the case I get humour on it's fine. I think it's something similar. Pottinger Toro 5100 Powermatic there. also see the rake, one of the other fields there, probably catch that as well. I'll make that do. The pit. It's on an 18 reg. The KSIH, Kuma 185. Have the twin wheels on the DCB and the twin wheels on the New Holland T7.245. Anyway, I'll make that do. I'll head up to the fields if you can film out there. So there's only around another 10 acres coming into this pit, first cut, and they're going across the way to the other farm, not very well there. So since I came here before, it's a 5T6 DCB rolling the pit there. It's on the pit today. And here we have the John Deere, Alex Parrish, 3050. We'll try and miss that gas canister this time. Anyway, I'll make that do. There's only a few more loads to come in, and we'll only fill them so much. Thanks to all the guys that's allowed me to come here today. on video. We'll catch you again somewhere down the line. Take care. Bye just now.